Imagine paying only 70 cents a gallon for gas. A Corvallis man is doing it, making his own biodiesel fuel right in his backyard.
Good evening, I'm David Walker.
And I'm Jennifer Winters, glad you could join us. $3 a gallon for gas, electric bills up in the ozone. The cost of living is getting out of hand. But one Corvallis man has found a solution.
Dana Rebick is here to tell us about a homeowner who is off the grid and out of the mainstream.
David and Jennifer, John Carroll makes his own biodiesel gas, and that is just the beginning. I visited Carroll at his eco-friendly home today, and you'll be amazed at what I found.
All right, it's going to be $2.73.
Jonathan Carroll is an organic grocery store manager. He believes in sustainability, but his mission doesn't stop when he clocks out. Carroll bikes to and from work every day. When he comes home, he makes biodiesel gas for the car he only drives on the weekend.
I collect waste oil with that on the bike. You basically mix it with methanol and lye. I took an old beer keg, an old water heater tank, and this is my processor. You shake it with water and it splits nice like that. You have a good product.
So you're really not paying for gas?
Well, I'm paying about 70 cents a gallon.
The energy savings don't stop there. Carroll installed solar panels on his roof. This is the meter for Carroll's solar panel system. He's producing 4 times the amount of electricity he needs here in his home, so Pacific Power is actually paying him at the end of the month.
I haven't paid for electricity in 3 years.
And inside his home,
I put in a skylight tube. This is the composting toilet.
Do you use that for your garden?
I do.
Carroll admits his neighbors think he's eccentric, but his employees are amazed at what he's achieved.
I think it's inspirational for all of us just to see how much we can do and how really easy it is.
Although this might not be the lifestyle for everyone, Carroll says he wouldn't live any other way.
I feel great about myself. I sleep real well.
I'm Dana Rebick in Corvallis.
Jonathan Carroll says making your own biodiesel can be very dangerous and you should do extensive research before attempting it at home. So what's Carroll's next big project? He tells us he's working on building a solar-powered scooter that'll do 40 miles.